My team and I were careless. Yesterday, we took down the transformed Miranda. But we didn't kill her.
Who knew she could fake being a corpse?
Since Miranda could have infected Ethan, I forcefully took him and Rose with us. But the vehicle they were riding in was attacked. When I got to the wreck, Ethan and Rose were gone. The last time I was able to contact Ethan, I heard Miranda's voice. She murdered him. And she is not gonna get away with it. God damn it, when does it end?
What's that, sir? The mission?
All of it. 3 years trying to put this thing in the ground. 3 years too long.
We'll get her, Captain. The squad's ready for you.
So BSAA got here already. They didn't waste any time.
Mission adjustment?
No, doesn't change anything. Terminate Miranda and rescue Rose. That's the mission. And failure's not an option.
Let's have some fun, people. Like old times.
Move out.
Roger.
Okay.
K-9, I want to know what the hell BSAA is doing here. Find out what you can.
Roger that. I'm on it.
Been a while since we fought together, Captain. When was it last? The desert?
Doing nothing but recon's gotten me out of shape.
But thanks to your recon, we know Miranda's plan.
Couldn't quite believe it when I heard she turned herself into Mia, though.
Taking 5 shots to the head's nothing to sneeze at either. Spooky.
Hey, Alpha, look at this.
The SAA. They've gone too far. Christ.
It looks pretty rough down there. How are you planning on reaching the objective?
First, we're gonna have to take that thing out.
I've got your back, boss. Let's get to work.
Everyone watch for hostile bioweapons.
Roger.
Made contact with a group of hostile bioweapons.
There's more than we thought. Watch out.
Roger that.
BSAA craft spotted. Two guards. I could take them.
Don't get cocky. Let's go. Large mutated bioweapon sighted.
Oh, maybe releasing infectious particulates. Keep your masks off.
Pass blocked.
No worries. Detour around the village.
Hey, boss, it's me. I'm at the location preparing for support fire. Might be a minute.
Roger.
Tundra here. Leaving some supplies in one of the houses, Captain. Help yourself.
Umberize, I need some backup.
I see you. 200 to the point.
I've never heard of a mutant mycete colony growing so huge.
reached the target location. Damn, this is big. All right, Lobo. Marking the target.
Roger that, boss. Just point me where you need the big guns. I'm all set here. Show me where to shoot. Captain, can you give me a target here? Reloading now. Just a minute. There's a swarm headed that way.
I found a way down. I'm going in. The rest of you stay back.
Captain, I compared the mold at the village with a sample from the bakers, and there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here.
hiding the Megamycete, huh? Can't get nowhere. Lobo, I got a tough guy here. I'm gonna need backup.
Boss, you're on the ground.
There's an opening in the roof. Use it!
Okay, I'm moving out. Hold on till I get there.
I'll keep going. The rest of you, stay above ground.